Now, who the fuck might you be? Was it hard to realize that you're not really that important in the grand scheme of things?
9 random fucking people.
Generic poker player. I have nothing but the utmost disdain for you. I'm sitting here now with my friend, Tony Dunst. Tony, what's going on?
I just busted the day 2 of the 1K in a limit event.
You may remember Tony, and Leo. They were the winners of the beer pong thing. What's it like? Was it 2 weeks? It's been
2-3 weeks.
2-3 weeks afterwards. Has everyone already forgotten all about
the fucking tournament?
Oh, God, no, man. It's just been a whirlwind straight to the top of the beer pong tournament circuit world. I can't even express how amazing it's
been. I'm going to be like, ladies, have you seen my trophy?
Liver of champions.
Das dein Kater, ja?
So if this poker thing doesn't work out, there's always beer pong.
I'm either a repeat champion or dead.
There's always beer pong, yeah.
Who are you and what are you doing here?
My name is John Seaton, and I came here to play the 7-card start 8 or better tournament, and I lost $1,500.
John Seaton, did you say?
Seaton.
You just sat down here at one moment. You're just like, oh, interview. I'm just going to sit down and hang
exactly.
out. Wonderful. Well, it's good to have. Do you do beer pong?
I do when I can, but I wasn't available at the Hogs and Heifers.
Which events have you played?
Just today. I played in the event 27, the stud high-low. I played in some smaller events at some other casinos. Made a final table at Binion's.
Well, final parting words. You seem to be taking this whole busting thing in great stride. Most of the people we talk to, you know, they're pretty shaken, but you seem pretty upbeat about it. Is it you know, you're still reveling in the joy of the triumphant beer pong thing? Like, you still have that to fall back on.
I do have that. Plus, I have a lot of practice busting tournaments.
Do you?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. All right, then. Well, gentlemen, this has been this is wonderful. What's next for you?
Wednesday, 1500, no limit.
And you?
I'm going home to Tempe, Arizona.
All right, get out of here. Thanks a lot for speaking to us.
Marco.
And you look very sharp. You, not so much, but that's okay. We'll be right back with... Thanks a lot for speaking.
No problem.
Take it easy, Jeff.